Why is the green packet green? If the green packet is blue, let's call blue packet, bodoh! The concept of giving money was from this pillar of Islam. It's zakat. It's like tax for the Muslim. But when Chinese people came into the Malay community, Chinese New Year became a thing and giving ang paos was your culture, it became assimilated into Malay culture. Honestly, in Malay culture, there's a lot of colourful packets. There's so many amazing Chinese things that we can adopt, like being good at math. But no, we adopted giving money. What the hell? Hi, my name is Sirizi, and I'm here at Mothership to answer questions on Instagram. It's empty. Fasting. Barakallah. Must have Hari Raya dish? Of course must have Hari Raya dish! What the hell? Sambal sotong and lontong. It's the right sweet and the right spicy. Then the next day, you difficult, no, in the toilet. Alaska. Hi! Do you guys know the reference? Oh, Alaska's a drag queen.
Hi.
Hi. What's a typical day celebrating Hari Raya? Oh my god, can I see? So you know how we ask for forgiveness, right? Now, in some families, it's easy. As you go and leave the house, you just step and go like easily. My father's side. My grandmother decided to have 11 kids. And what they do is, from the first uncle all the way to the youngest cousin, you have to go one round and seek forgiveness. It is 3 hours of duty, you know? And you know what, sometimes? My uncle's hard of hearing, so I pretend to just mind my forgiveness. But I'm not saying anything. And he will say, you know what, me too. And they will, yeah, I also feel the same. You feel the same? I didn't say anything! Not going to celebrate Hari Raya overseas with fam? Huh? Who is my family overseas? I am usually forced to be in Singapore. Except that one time I celebrated Hari Raya in LA. Oh no, I celebrated Hari Raya in New York. We in baju kurung and then we made rendang and lontong and went to Central Park. Advice on how to still get duit raya as an adult. Tell them you're unemployed. Always say, I'm about to go NS. Then get pregnant, have a lot of children and they will collect the duit raya for you. What's your favourite kuih raya? Oh my god, if I can recommend everyone my mom's kuih tart. She does pineapple tarts. It's melted butter custard. Just oozes and melts down your mouth as you bite into it, and then you taste the little bit of cheese that she puts inside, and then the pineapple crust is just not so much as well. I wish everyone else had my mom's kuih tart, but too bad she's not your mom. Share a story about your most memorable Hari Raya. Huh? I don't typically like Hari Raya. Just because it's hot, you're in a baju kurung, all your 32 family members is in a 2-room flat, and then when you walk, you have to like, sorry, it's not fun, nah. Next question. What is your baju kurung colour this year? I don't know when this was a thing, but my cousins from my maternal side decided that after we all got married and have children, all start to match and wear one colour. This is the colour that they chose is green. The funny thing is, I never have an opinion on this. This is the thing with family members who try to match their baju kurung colours. Why do you want to look like a walking curtain sale? Someone just laughed outside. Worse if they take the train and they say one row, no? Alamak, my favourite. Shoot, check, marry. On Hari Raya, Nathan Hartono, Ben King or Dikosh? We are all in a group chat actually, so after this video comes out, I am going to get a flag, eh? I'll go with Mary first. I will definitely... Alamak. If I marry, then I have to check the other two. Okay, let me think. Shit. Okay, I want to marry Dikosh. This is my easy answer. Now, if you guys ever watch Modern Family, he's actually Phil Dunphy and I'm a Claire Dunphy. I will check Ben because he's my partner and he's been investing a lot on the Benzi project, so I will return him a favor or two. I will shoot Nathan because he didn't win Sing China. What good are you? And on that note, that was questions with... What is this segment called? Answering questions on Instagram with Mothership?